Hello, I am Gunjan Mehrotra from Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh. The convergence of three rivers, Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati. Born and brought up in a very small town, Bhagalpur, Bihar.
I was always a favorite of my mom. Happily married since 26 years, we together have seen so many ups and downs in life. Finally established our own business of garments. I am a proud mother of a very beautiful and intelligent daughter and brilliant and calm son. I still am a princess of my dad and the best sis in the world of my specially abled, most handsome brother. They are my support pillars. My journey has taught me several lessons and made me a person who I am today. I am a businesswoman, but I make a special place in my dear one's heart. And I truly, truly follow my passion of baking and cooking and love to serve people. I follow a very healthy diet plan and I am fitness freak. I love traveling, taking break for myself and taking out time for my loved ones. My strength is never give up attitude. No matter how many times life put me down, I would come back being more confident. All these years, I was occupied with my business, family, baking, cooking. And now I am passionate to do something for myself and to be the best version of me.
After being selected as a finalist of Mrs. India Queen of Substance, which is a fabulous platform for the women of our country, since last year I have been preparing myself physically, mentally, socially, culturally and of course spiritually.
I'm proud that I got the opportunity to be the part of this platform and pursue my dreams. A message to all the women of my country, live your dreams, don't give up. Giving up is not an option.
God always fulfills our dream at the right time and the right place.